Base. Here's the height segment. So that's like X, that's Y, X equals root Y. So this length here would be 2 minus X, which is 2 minus root Y. So the volume is 2 pi. The y goes from 0 to 4. Y times 2 minus root y, dy, that's 2 pi. 2y minus y 3 over 2 dy. That's 2 pi. Y squared minus y power 5 over 2 fifths 0 4. So I just have to put in 4. That is 32 over 5 pi units cubed.